In 1921, a small company employing just a handful of local people turned a linseed oil mill into a factory producing cotton and leather-reinforced transmission belts and rubber hoses. Dutch Ballada Industry became one of the largest and most successful industrial conveyor belt manufacturers in the world. Since the very beginning, their remarkable success story has been based on the single most important ingredient of all, people. Despite being located in a predominantly agricultural area, the company slowly but surely expanded. Dutch Ballada Industry employees tended to work for the company for many years, often with members of the same family passing skills from generation to generation. When the war ended in 1945, the company's management took the momentous decision to change from the manufacture of transmission belts to PVC and rubber industrial conveyor belting. In 1963, Dutch Ballada Industry merged with De Bruijn en Beerens, and the company was renamed Enerka BV. It continued to make its mark in what had by now become a highly competitive market. Over the years, a number of the company's most experienced engineers played an important role in helping to establish internationally accepted test methods and quality standards applicable to rubber and conveyor belting. In 1965, Enerka BV was acquired by the world-famous Dunlop Rubber Company. Keen to maintain Enerka's reputation for quality, the company became known as Dunlop Enerka BV. 20 years later, Dunlop Enerka were acquired by the British Tire and Rubber Company, which retained the Dunlop Enerka name. Despite the changing times, the desire to develop new and better solutions remained an integral part of the company's culture. The 1980s and the 1990s saw a continuous flow of new and innovative belt constructions, as well as new rubber compounds which would outperform virtually anything in the marketplace. By the mid-90s, Dunlop employed over 260 employees and was supplying belts to more than 150 countries. At the beginning of the 21st century, their success drew the attention of Fenner PLC, and the company became Fenner Dunlop BV and part of the biggest conveyor belt company in the world. In 2007, they adopted the trading name of Dunlop Conveyor Belting. Between 2008 and 2010, Dunlop Conveyor Belting opened a number of Dunlop service facilities across Europe and the Middle East and embarked on an ambitious growth plan, determined to continue as the true market leader in every sense. The following years saw a number of major investments, including a new vulcanizing press and the most advanced steel cord production line in the industry. In 2018, Dunlop Conveyor Belting became part of the Michelin Group, which is ranked amongst the most innovative, environmentally responsible, and highest performing companies in the world. This year, Dunlop Conveyor Belting entered its 100th year. It is, of course, a time to celebrate 100 years of great change and great achievements. But one thing that has never changed about this amazing company is what has always been the single most important reason for their success. Its people.